Hi, I'm Beth Cousins.
Hi, I'm Cameron Galloney.
We've got two children who compete in tennis, Nairin and Mali, who are both 10 and 8. They like competing, they love the social side, and they really enjoy it.
So why did you get them involved in sports or tennis specifically?
I think it's good to get children active, it keeps them fit, but also, you know, gives them lots of mental challenges to deal with. Winning and losing is you know, quite character building, and we've had lots of experiences of both, and the kids really, you know, take something from it when they play matches and play with their friends.
Okay,